Hey guys, for Complex Hustle, I'm Asia Celestino. You may have seen the super gross, sometimes funny, oddly satisfying pimple popping videos online. Sandra Lee, aka Dr. Pimple Popper, attacks blackheads, cysts, and other strange skin conditions on camera, and the clips have racked up nearly a billion views. She started with a blackhead extraction video in 2014. Today, Dr. Pimple Popper posts almost daily, with 2 to 3 million views a day. She told Fast Company, "Some people are fascinated, some people are disgusted, but either way, those people tend to show their friends." Now the dermatologist is turning gags to riches and starting her first skincare product, the SLMD Dr. Pimple Popper Acne Spot Treatment. She was inspired to develop the treatment after finding that many of her viewers said they don't have the money to go to a dermatologist. The doctor said in a statement, "Acne regimens often come with complex routines or may not be suitable for all skin types. I wanted to create something that everyone can use and see great results from. The Rollerball product contains salicylic acid to unclog pores and control oil production. It retails for $25 on Dr. Pimple Popper's website." If you want more business tips and news from Complex Hustle, make sure you subscribe to our YouTube channel. For Complex Hustle, I'm Asia Celestino.